Hey guys, Thomas Soto Jr. here, aka Mustache Tom, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. I'm gonna apologize in advance. I'm in the sick zone, everybody! Oh, I've done some leveling up. I'm level 78 now. You saw in the last video, I got to the very end, so we're just gonna tie up some loose ends, gonna do some organizers. Cares. Let's check it out. So again, I do apologize in advance if I sound any different, if I don't talk as much. But that is kind of... Oh no, not this guy. Fuck. This guy was so annoying in Chain of Memories. Broke a shield. Go. There. Hey, armor slot, huh? Give me that. To Discovery, Lost Illusion. Alright. Let's see. Where else was there one? Beast Castle had one in his room. Oh, no, it was the other way. Whoops. Yeah, oh god. Direction. There we go. Oh. Let's check it out. I know who this is. He also gave a lot of charble and Chain of Memories. Boy. Oh, that's how many hits I have. Oh, God. No, Donald actually died. What's this? Oh no! Running out of points. Getting crazy. Oh man. Woo! With four left. Talk about intense. Woo. Get out of here. I believe his name was Mark Sleen or something like that. Get out of here. Alright, there's another one for ya. Save it again. man, I got another one of these. That's right. This area had one as well, that I remember. Let's chew it up! On the Broken Islands. I don't remember fighting you at all. One of the stronger guys. Donald, stop getting stuck. Get out of here. Get out of here! God damn it! That wasn't so bad. Yeah. it again. Check the journal. Yo, Jiminy. Limits. What am I looking for here? Character treasures, puzzle pieces, maps, mini games. There's one in Twilight Town. Oh, there's one in Port Royal. Okay. So let's do those two next. To the Pirate World. I don't know where that one is. I don't know where the one in Twilight Town is either. Pirate World. Oh, I think it's like one of those two areas. It's cut off. Yes, now I remember. Easy peasy. There you go. Check it out. Yo, girl. I think this is the girl. The darts. Yep. She got Naruto powers. How much combo do you got, girl? Give me that money, money. Get out of here. Right along Twilight Town. I don't remember where this one was either. This wasn't over there. Let's glide around until we find it. Oh, it's right there. Haha. Oops. Who cares about that one? What a loser. I believe we fought this one with Roxas, specifically. A chain of memories. Oh, well, I did that on my own, but you get to the drift. Is this point system? Oh god. I didn't get any reaction command to that, by the way. To hit this guy. There we go. Power down. Get out of here! Another accessory slot for me! Get even more power. There go. I think the closest save is over this yonder way. Never got that one. There we go. Oh, I never got that one either. Can I get that one? Let's find out. Yeah, we gotta save it again. Alright. Back over yonder. Actually, before I go that way, let's go to random. Oh, no. See what all this recipe nonsense is for. Yo, you. No, not you. You. Yo, what up with all this? Handed over all recipes. We got even more keyblades and stuff I can make. The greatest defense, and it's not even better than the one I have. Shameful. I made that for nothing and nobody. Alright. Save it again. I know there's a lot of saving in this part, but whatever. Back to the world map. Now we'll go over yonder. This one. Let's try fighting Sephiroth again. Yeah. Woo! Yo, Sephiroth, what up? You ready? Skip this now.
Show me your strength. That's enough.
There we go, already doing better than last time. Oh no, no, oh no! Oh, fuck! I thought that's not fair, I hit him. Alright, let's try that again. What is cloud?
Show me your strength. That's enough.
Oh no.
Give in to the dark.
Okay.
Descend, heartless angel.
Oh, I got him that time. Should have equipped more items. Go! Ah! Oh God! Oof!
Give in to the dark.
I know you don't. Oh no! Ah, what the fuck? Oh, come on.
That's enough.
Oh. Ooh. Sephiroth defeated.
How'd you like that?
I admit you're very skilled.
Got Sephiroth's
but
respect.
A cloud is the only one who can eliminate me.
Oh, fuck off with that shit.
Tell Cloud to come here. Tell him Sephiroth is looking to settle things.
Got it memorized. All right, let's go find Cloud. Wait a minute, what? I could be training this up. Yeah. Maximum AP up. Dive across the stage. Right back in if I wanted to. But I'm gonna get to Cloud. Should be way over here. That's where he was last time. Yo, Cloud, you over here? Where is Cloud? Oh, here, there you are. Yo, Cloud, check this out. Have you seen Sephiroth? Of course. He's in the dark depths. I see. So I guess it's time we settle this. Cloud. Watch a fight. Time to glide around the battlefield. Make my way back to Sephiroth. Yo.
Did you give him my message?
Naturally.
Maybe. Sorry to keep you, Sephiroth.
Kept you waiting, huh? Metal Gear reference.
Cloud.
Yeah, what up?
You'll never let go of the darkness.
Shut up.
Ooh. Here we go again with this.
You'll never let go of your
past. Well, we see the third installment of Cloud vs. Sephiroth in 3. Woo! Yeah, buddy. The eternal struggle's real. Oh, yeah.
Absurd. Defeating me is meaningless. You know that more than anyone, Cloud.
Ouch, man, ouch.
No matter how many times I fall, your darkness keeps calling me back.
Ron!
Tifa, stay back!
How can I? I want to help you!
Oh, Tifa's gonna be there!
You can't. You'll never let go of the darkness.
He doesn't have to. He just needs someone to surround him with light. The darkness will be there, Sephiroth. But in a place you can't reach.
Is that right? Let's see what this light of yours can do.
Ha! Oh! Tifa going in there strong. Oh no, but Sephiroth, look at that skill. Oh, look at that Tifa skill.
Look out!
The light doesn't suit you.
I just...
Stop!
Bitch, can you feel it? Oh, there they go. To the mysteries and beyond.
Where'd they go? Do you think they made it back to their own world?
They went somewhere else. Cloud went to fight a great battle. To defeat the darkness inside him.
Gone again.
What will you do now?
Guess I'll keep looking.
Got any leads?
Don't worry. Light is easy to find. I gotta go. Here. This is for helping me out.
But wait, when did we help?
Did that actually help anything? Another whack for ya! Firmware. Got me another Keyblade that I'm not gonna end up using ever. Oh boy. Alright. Well, that was your little boss rush part. That was actually well timed. Yeah. So if you enjoyed that little boss fountain, a little boss encounter after encounter, then please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Also make sure to check out that link in the description. Head over to my Patreon page. Any donations are greatly appreciated. Until next time, everyone, bye-bye.